First, there was Glee.
Singing in high school seemed to be the only rule for dead crops. Who are we trying to fool?
Then came other shows like Glee.
This show's gonna be a Glee.
You mean a smash?
I mean a smash. What did I say?
Then Glee MZ.
What do you got?
I got a celebrity murderer coming out of LAX.
Go.
Anthony! You're guilty, but they can't prove it, Casey Anthony!
Now, in a world where it seems everything is being turned into a musical, one man is finding a different voice.
Musicals are the last stage before society turns to crap.
Nero Fiddle by Ron Burnt. The orchestra played as the Titanic sank. And Rock of Ages set Scientology back 100 years. Someone needs to sound the alarm.
Hey, Rumi. It's 8 a.m. Can't you leave that to the Perez Hiltons of the world?
Perez Hilton is singing on Broadway, for crying out loud. He gave in to his inner music man, or woman, or mannish woman with pink hair who's a man. The point is, we need someone without any talent who has no desire to be a part of that world.
And you're referring to you?
From this moment on, I, Herb Hummel, will blog, tweet, face, and book all that needs to be said about our culture. Summarizing it all in under 140 characters. Now, where's the emoticon for the guy who criticizes pop culture under an alias before meeting a girl who pulls him into her world, thereby changing his opinion, even though he can't stop because he'll need the money to keep his parents afloat? Ah, here it is.
From the writer-producer of Mad and Robot Chicken comes an animated sitcom.
I just met the most amazing girl, but she's in the most god-awful show.
That's tuneful.
Hey, yes, I know you, and you're not crazy. Your memory's been wiped, total recall me, baby.
Topical.
If Ghost Rider taught me anything, it's that you need an alter ego so you can say all the nasty stuff. And it pays to have fireproof hair plugs.
And anything but typical.
Do you have any plans tonight? I'm really trying to take my mind off the stupid review that pop karma jerk put on his website.
Sure.
Great! I got 2 tickets to the musical sequel of E.T.
Hey, E.T., I got a surprise for you.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Elliot?
E.T.?
What are you doing here? I thought you were back on Earth.
There was a change of plans.
I can't... that's cool, baby, that's cool. I mean, you know how it is. Rocking and a rolling and a whatnot.
Ugh. I mean, ugh, Celine.
So get ready.
How long can I keep up this dual life? I spend my evenings consoling her and my days desecrating everything she stands for.
This is the writer's room for the show Whitney.
Yeah? So? It's a typical Act Two problem. You're telling me you can't help me with this? Ugh. No wonder this show is failing.
Because those who can...
Guess who I signed up for my musical theater class?
Please say Russell Crowe. Please say Russell Crowe.
Do WAP. And those who can't...
La! La! La!
Oof, you are sharp.
If I was sharp, I would have dumped all my Apple stock.
Tweet.
Last night's Nashville left pop karma speechless. I haven't seen acting that subtle since the Olive Garden commercial that aired right before it.
Pop karma? Pop karma?
Who the fuck is pop karma?
Son, did you ever think that maybe you have zero talent because in a past life, you were one of those obnoxious show people who was always on? Now your payback is to watch helplessly as society is deafened by mediocrity.
Oh, I must have been the Robin Williams of the 1800s.
Pop karma. Why wait for the musical episode when they can all be the musical episode?
Races from Earth.
From Earth, I left them in the dirt.
I found you, my heart's beaming.
Pop karma.